taong huli tayo nagkita ay noong ikay umuwi for Rock of Ages.
For, yeah.
If I remember right.
That's right, that's right. I was here a few years for Rock of Ages, which is great fun, and it was actually really great to come back with that show because it reintroduced me to Filipino audiences, and I got a chance to really spend a good chunk of time here in the Philippines, because before I'd only spend like a couple of weeks or a few days, whatever, always on holiday. This is a chance, that was a chance to actually live and work here and to really soak in the culture and the atmosphere.
People eavesdropping in this conversation may ask, how Filipino, how much of you is Filipino, Mig?
Ah, well, the bottom half is Filipino.
Everything is Filipino.
I was born here in Manila. My parents were also born in Manila. My grandparents were also born in the Philippines. I'm many generations Filipino. I think originally, though, my family are from Spain, and some from Austria, all over the place. But I'm Filipino through and through. I moved to Australia when I was 2 years old. And so my Tagalog is ang pangit ko mag-Tagalog because
maganda na yun, ha?
galing, di ba?
Galing. Okay. Tonight.